Welcome to our show. Today I'm celebrating Lao New Year at the temple, at the Namasaka temple, and I'm inside the building. Right now the inside the building looks kind of empty because the celebration is happening outside. Today I just bought the lychee boba drink to try out because today's kind of hot. So I'm gonna chance out this boba drink for us, okay? It's really refreshing. It's not overly sweet, and you could taste the fruit. The lychee fruit is really, really good. Check it out. I bought it here at one of the vendors that they have here. Hi everyone, so now I'm gonna try some food at the Lao New Year. So I'm gonna try some sticky rice and some papaya. Look at the sauce is really dark. Let's see how it tastes. Good. It's not sweet. There's some sauce. I like the flavor. It's not too sweet. I'm gonna try some chicken on the stick now. It smells really good. Their seasoning is really good. It's perfectly salty, not too sweet. I like their seasoning on it. And one more thing to try. Look at their barbecue stick. This is barbecue pork. The seasoning on this is really good. And it's not overly cooked. Taste some garlic in there. And some, they probably put some salt and some sugar and a little bit of ginger. That's really good. This restaurant is called the Lao Liam restaurant. Today we're at the temple and this is the last day of the celebration and we're having lunch at this time. And right now I'm going to be trying the curry. Check this out, doesn't that look delicious? I wonder if it's spicy, I love it spicy.
It's really good. I love the taste of curry. It's not too spicy, it's very mild, but the flavor is there. This is really good curry. I could eat this whole bowl because it's flavorful. It's not too sweet, it's not too salty. It's a great balance of flavors. This is really good curry. I'm coming back for this for sure. But before I get full on the curry, let me try the other food that is here. This looks like pickled. It's probably pickled cabbage or mustard greens. I love this. My mom used to make this all the time and she still does. I'm gonna dip it with some sauce. It's nice and sour. I love that. Okay, we're gonna try some papaya now. I got their papaya. This kind of tastes like Thai style papaya because it doesn't have a lot of crab paste or anything, but it's very nice and balanced. It's sweet, salty, and a little bit sour. And it's not too spicy at all. And the flavor is really good. And I also have some fish. I got the fish. It's fried fish. No, I don't think this is fried fish. I think this is fried chicken. I'm sorry. I also have fried fish, this one. Let me try the fried chicken. I like the flavor on the fried chicken. It's really good.
It's salt and black pepper probably, and a little bit of sugar to balance everything out. But check that out. It's really crunchy. And here's the fried fish I was telling you guys about. Isn't that delicious? It looks yummy. I think this is fried tilapia.
Let me use my hands now. Pardon me. I'm gonna dip the fish in the hot sauce. I love that fish. It's perfectly cooked. It's not too cooked or too dry. It's really good. And here's some chow mein too. Check out that chow mein. I think this is pork chow mein.
The chow mein has a nice neutral balance, you know. It's not too salty, not too sweet.
I like the vegetables in it. Love vegetables. This is celery. It adds a crunch element to the dish. And I also, I'm trying to be healthy, so I got some salad too. If you can see the salad. I love salad. So I'm gonna try some steamed vegetables with the hot sauce. This gel is really good. It's the perfect balance. It has green onion, cilantro, peppers, ginger, and I believe garlic in there. And the last dish that I wanted to try for you guys is this one. This is kuomi, which is fried noodles, and with pork. Also has eggs. I like the flavor of this kuomi. It's not too salty, not too sweet, the perfect balance. And the noodles is the right texture and consistency. And to wash that all down, I bought this strawberry lemonade here. Check that out, guys. Let me try this for you guys. This is really good lemonade. It's not too sweet or anything, and you could taste the strawberry in it. Okay, and for dessert we have namban, and I believe this is taro in it, a taro ball. Let me try this. It's a nice balance with the coconut milk and the sugar, and the taro balls add a depth of flavor in it. So that's what we're having for lunch today at the temple.